You got a letter, boy.
Oh, for me? Oh my gosh, I'm a wizard!
Bloody heck you are! I will have no such talk of rubbish in this house. Go make me a sandwich.
Do I look a woman to you?
How many are they gonna send?
As many as it takes. You're coming to Harbor.
Whoa, you're huge!
Yeah, I know. Well,
let's go.
Come again. Everyone coming up into my hood expecting me to sell everybody in the day houses. Man, what? How come they never ask me what I want? I'm just stuck getting put on everyone's head. Ah, stupid. Alright. So, which house do you want to get sorted into?
Anything but Slytherin. Anything but Slytherin.
I sense that you're going to make some pretty stupid decisions in your lifetime. Maybe hey. Hufflepuff.
No,
not Hufflepuff. Only sissies go there. How about Slytherin? No Slytherin? You do great things in Slytherin. Only the most powerful wizards go there. Alrighty. Gryffindor it is!
Yes!
Hi, I'm
Harry Potter. You can tell by the scar on your forehead. I'm Hermione Granger, and this is
Ronald Weasley.
What's up, guys? What's going on?
Well, I say that we all just become best of friends and never ever leave each other.
I like OBOs.
Yeah!
I like that plan.
High five! Yeah!
This nonsense here.
Yeah.
Hey Harry, what you doing?
Just chucking rocks. What?
That was a sorcerer's stone.
What's that?
Oh my goodness, I'm just killing everyone. Anyway, people.
Women.
Harry! They're taking Jenny, she's in the chamber!
No!
The
How
chamber.
Could they?
I don't know, they just did.
Okay.
She's in the chamber.
Let's go get her.
She didn't have a crush on you. And next thing I know, I'm in a stupid dungeon!
Would you just shut up? I killed a snake over there, and you got the book of the bad guy in your hands.
This is stupid! Get away from me! I don't want it anymore!
Well, it's good, because I'm going to have to destroy it with this basilisk tooth right here.
Harry! Catch me!
Harry, I need to talk to you! You boys are having way too much fun.
Oh, hold on.
Black. Harry, serious Black. I need to talk to you about him.
What about him?
Well, you see, he was your parents' friend, and then all of a sudden, he betrayed them. And now they're dead. He killed them, Harry.
No!
He's coming after you next. You need to be on the lookout.
Okay.
My umbrella can only protect you for so long.
Whoa, dude! Whoa! Not cool. Not freaking cool, man. Who are you?
Harry, I'm your godfather.
Whoa, dude! Rita, I have family. I didn't know that. What's up? Hey, can I turn into a dog, too? Like, is that? Can you teach me that?
No. No. I'm sorry.
Harry Potter. Each participant must complete 3 tasks, the first of which, battling dragons.
Have to rescue something very important. For your 3rd task, you will have to search through the maze and find the cup. Okay, who did it? Who harvested the maze?
Cool, Colin. I mean, Diggory. Coming up here, stealing my Triwizard Cup. Not gonna happen, dude. Potter! Ugh! Knew it was you. Fine. At the same time. Yeah, let's do it. He's back! They killed him! He's back.
Abracadabra!
No, I'm serious!
Harry!
No! No!
No! I lost my family!
Hello and welcome to the Jerry Springer Show. I'm here with the world famous boy who lived Harry Potter and his girlfriend, Ginny Weasley. Ginny brought Harry on the show because she feels as though Harry doesn't pay enough attention to her. So let's sit down with her and figure out the whole story. Ginny, what is so bad about your relationship?
Well, Harry's just gone all the time, and it's so stressful being his girlfriend because he just never calls me or anything, and I just don't know if he's ever okay or not. And it's just always feeling bad people, and he never has time for me.
Well, Harry's here today. Let's bring him on out. Harry, thank you for coming on the show today. Your girlfriend Ginny brought you here today to talk about your relationship.
Well, it's just you're always gone, and you never call, and you're just always praying back. I just never know if you like me or you just really like me, because it's just so hard to tell because you're never home.
I'm saving the world. What else can I do?
Now Harry makes a good point. Now let's bring in Harry's best friend and Ginny's older brother.
What's going on?
Well, you see, your sister's just been complaining a lot, being a little baby.
What are you right, Jules? Driving me insane.
Ronald, you can be so dense sometimes.
Ow. What'd you get here?
Aberration, duh.
Oh.
Ginny, I promise I'll have Harry call you sometime whenever we find out that we're safe. Oh yeah, and Dumbledore died.
No!
in the woods?
I don't know.
We've been here for like 4 scenes and found nothing. What are we looking for?
You know? I don't really know.
Harry Potter, come fight me like a man.
Who said it?
I guess Voldemort wants you to go.
Alright.
Harry, don't leave.
I'm coming, Voldy! I'm coming!
Boy who lived, come to die.
What's up, Voldy?
Any last words?
Yeah, you know, you're just a really mean dude. And you're real ugly. And knowing that I'm a nice person, and I'm way more attractive than you, I can die with a clear conscience. So, have at it.
Avada Kedavra!
Harry's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Then he's alive!
Fooled ya.
Kane is in the building.
Yeah! Alright, already the show goes on all night. Till the morning we dream so long. Anybody ever wonder when they would see the thunder?
Oh, free at last. What are you gonna do at the Deathly Hallows, Harry? Now that you have all 3 of them and you're the most powerful wizard in the world.
Well, you see, I figure I'm going to keep this one. I like it the best. But these two, I don't need them. Now what I was saying was, who needs Voldemort? He's gone. He's like, oh! Bloody hell.
And then Harry suddenly woke up.
It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I work all day to get your money.
It's like a pick in your bro. Yes.
Macaroni and the Dragon.